Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to install Microsoft Windows in Samsung Tab 3. So this is a long process, I have made it shorter. So if you want to install Microsoft Windows in your Tab 3, keep watching this video till the end. Before starting the video, please subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications. Now start the solution from here. You need a OTG. This is a OTG. And you need a USB hub. Connect the USB hub with the OTG. Now we require a mouse. You can connect the OTG here. This is type B OTG socket. Now we require a mouse. USB mouse. Now you can connect the USB mouse, and this USB hub require 5 volt, so you can connect the adapter here. I am using Samsung adapter which have 5 volt. Connect the adapter because it require power to run the mouse. Let me connect the power. Now you can see here USB hub is working. Now we require a pen drive which have Windows 8.0. This is my pen drive. I have already make a bootable Windows. Connect it. Now it is time to start the laptop. Now do not connect the OTG. Press the power button and then connect the OTG. Press the volume down button. Now you can see here boot option. Select USB pen drive for boot. I have skipped this video several times to save time. Now you can see here my mouse is working. Click next, install Windows. Click agree and next, custom solution. Now I am going to delete the partition. Remember, all data will be deleted here. So if you have important data in your laptop or tab, do not delete the partition until the backup. So I don't have any data, so that's why I am deleting all partition. This is last partition. Now click next, it will create partition automatically. It will take around 3 minutes to make partitions. Now click next to install Windows. Click next. Now I have fast forward all the clips because it has taken longer time. Now you can see here after partition my Windows has been installed. Now complete the setup, enter your username. You can enable the on screen keyboard here to type something. Type your user account name. And click next. I have password this script also. You you can see here, Windows has been installed. Thank you for watching this video, and see you in next video. Till then, bye.